I'm back and more desperate than ever for views so that I can fucking... Never mind. At least I'm not getting raped. That's a start. Apparently, if I go this way, I'm supposed to go to Ann Orlando. I'm pretty sure. Oh, fuck. Oh, I'm all embered up. Good thing I ain't connected to the goddamn internet. Biatch. No. Wait. I forgot. There's a pussy to take care of. Fuck, do not move. God damn it. Fight club is above. Ah, shit. It's happening. I'm going into labor, daddy. Ha. Psych! I just got a pee. I'm playing this as going into labor. I'm just gonna rest here. So I checked on my dog, I did everything after I did pee pee. Apparently, yeah, I was gonna try and do like a thing with this piece of wood. I was gonna like fucking make it usable. It's just like a thin plank of wood. How do you fuck? One's gotta get away. Oh, not on my watch. Neither's you's gonna go. You's gonna die first. I'm gonna go after that. Don't fucking disappear. God damn it. I got one. That's good enough. Four more. Yeah, we're back at Ann Orlando. Oh, shit. Oh. Launch Titan Shot. Great for the pushing age. Onward towards Victorium. I remember a couple parts ago. I killed a giant fucking worm. And then I thought to myself, how the no. Get the bullshit horizon. Oh yeah, I wanna see how this looks. Jesus Christ. Everything's better except for the damage. God, I have an X, and I can use this perfectly. How the fuck? Down! Down! The fuck? Small. Fuck, you're a fat piece of shit. I don't know, you fucking jumped around. God, this weapon art's cool. This way. It's just the same as always. Fuck. Well, shit. Fuck me. Fuck me right in the taint. Make a new hole. Get that new hole right where the taint is. I don't even care. 6,000 souls. Embered up. Pretty sure I can't survive. Yeah. Hard in my rectum. When I say hard, I mean fucking hard. 9 damage. This bitch, bro. God, I don't have any fucking weapons or shit. Fuck. How the fuck do you expect me to pull these guitars? God, my dad. Fuck. Perfect representation of my family, alright? Me against my dad. And me against my mom. They're both against each other. They're both against me. Team up against me, they ground me, they get drunk. I'm just kidding, they don't get drunk. The only person that got drunk was my dad. He left me under a bridge when I was still a baby. Yada yada yada. You don't believe that one? Oh, well, it's true! He was drunk. He left my entire family under a goddamn bridge. He left with his daughter and not his son. Isn't that just great? Fuck! You're back. Your weapons are dark. Alright. That means your weapons are dark now. Okay. If I am lucky, I am fucking lucky. If I am Jesus, I will be able to kill these motherfuckers. Come on, give me back there! No, you're just gonna stab me in the ass? It's not what my ass is, it's my badges. You of all people know that, Mom. Especially since I'm playing as goddamn girl character. Of course my mom would know where the badge is. She calls me a girl. The one time she calls me a dude, she corrects herself and is like, oh, sorry, girl. I'm like, I cried that day. Cried all day. Okay? First time he's ever called me a dude, she corrects herself and calls me a girl. If you start hearing crying in front of the background, you know, you're gonna call me a bitch. Have a life of your mom doesn't call you a fucking dude, and the only time she does, she corrects herself and calls you a girl. Two things is gonna happen if I go in there. I'm gonna get raped by ghosts that I can't see or lock onto, or I'm gonna get raped by black knights. Or not. I'm gonna rip. Go back in. Not be a pussy. What's up here? Oh, goddamn bonfire? If those fucks respawn, God damn it! Memory. series of Anne Orlando. Haha, JK, I only died like 3 times in that area in Dark Souls 1. Because I don't fucking suck. Like, haha, take the thing down. Fuck. Fuck. Fuck you. Fuck you. Badass McDonald lover. You're trying to cast fucking fire spells? Aren't you supposed to do pyromancy for that shit? Have arisen, but that don't fucking matter. I'm a girly girl. Psych. No, you didn't get to see that. Let's see this all the way to the end. Fuck. Nothing there? Nothing? Nothing, you say. Something I say. It's not worth it. It's not worth it. It's not worth it. It's never worth it. It's never worth it. Is that it? Just 3? No more gonna jump on the fucking screen. Oh, fuck, I accidentally declined. Ah, shit. Fuck. Be back with you soon. Fuck me. Oh my god. Alright, I'm recording, guys, just so you know. So, like, don't shout over each other. Because I got raped for a goddamn shitty ring.
Right.
Ooh, never mind. Adventure to go get raped by black knights. yay. So, how was your guys' days? Guys, guys, you there? Not gonna say anything. Not gonna help me on my goddamn commentary. The only reason I talk to you guys. Josh. Or Z? Nothing? What are you, fucking gay? Where the fuck is it? Guys?
What? For fuck's sake, what do you want? Fuck off, cunt. What the fuck do you want?
Commentary.
For fuck's sake, mate.
Commentary.
Fuck off, mate. Fuck your entire fucking videos, eh? And fuck your fans.
You
fucking commentary, my cunt ass, bitch.
You just mad because... Cause you're not playing with you.
Fuck off, cunt.
Okay.
Ashen one.
So should I just leave? RZ's on his period. And I don't know what to do now. He's on his goddamn period. Where? Where? Oh, where? Fucking nothing. I swear to God, it actually has to be. If not, I'm gonna fucking end myself. You there? Yes. Okay. I should've bought a shit ton. But fuck me. Right in the rectal cord. Golden ritual spear. Okay. Well, alright, big boy, time to get raped in the ass. Okay, yeah, it's gonna be me getting raped. There we go. God, bundles are great. Oh, yeah, I already killed him. It doesn't drop as random. What am I retarded? God damn, there's something wrong with my bell system. Now I have to take a shit. Well, while I take a shit. Oh, fuck. I got a copyright claim. Bye. I'm back, done taking a shit. Forgot where to go, forgot what to do. Remember, rape is a thing. I don't fucking feel like dealing with them. I have to fucking kill mom and dad again. I'm gonna fucking lose my shit. Then again, me going through everything, shit ton of souls. Pretty big might. Am I gonna get rid of covenants? No? What the fuck is this one?
What the fuck do I pledge allegiance to my fucking god?
They're fucking everywhere. Batches of family is gone. Fuck. I wasted a goddamn heal. Oh well, oh well, oh well, oh well. Fucking rape. Sure as hell. Those fucking Dragon Slayer arrows are OP as shit, right? You can practically trigger its explosion. Fuck me. Don't fucking do this. Backstab. Huh? No? Good enough. Backstab. I ain't got skill, boy. Oh my god, yes. Oh no, but he dropped an item. He dropped an... Aw, he fucking dropped an item. Was there no one? there is someone.
What are you, a fucking silver knight? I pledge my allegiance to the fucking sun. What are you? None of these faggots even praise the sun. Holy shit. God damn, that's from an arrow. A fucking arrow. Alright, so the arrow affects me, like, so bad. But a fucking man in just super OP shit barely does any damage. Not really. No, don't fall off. Don't fall off. I want your item. Cookie. Yes. Thank you. Wanted item. What's down here before I have to deal with those pricks up there? That's a fucking ambush. I'm going to quit this game. Nah, psych. I don't get that mad. I'm not Mystic. Yes. Ashes. I can just go back to the bonfire. Fucking pop that soul, level up. Give that one bitch some ashes. Blow up the ones. Holy fuck. God damn. Oh my god. That's like one of the most confusing things about Dark Souls for me. Like, when the lighting is wrong and you like, got hit or you attacked an enemy and you don't even, like, you expect their health to be gone with a certain lighting. That's for me. Like, I thought I lost fucking nothing. Oh shit. This motherfucker's desperate to get me off the edge.
What are you, Ledgy? Put a ping!
Fuck you! Fuck you. Go into your lightning mode. I don't even give a fuck. Alright, I give giant fucks. Not anymore, biatch! Time to point down on you, motherfucker. Yeah. Oh, shit. Alright, well then. Someone is not down there. Wait, they are over there. Just... Jesus Christ, what are you, fucking guy? Fuck, you could've done the splits. You're embarrassing me in front of my entire fight! There you are, you big, maleficent cult lover. Ah, shit. I'm just a bad player. Backstay. Parry. Come on. Give me a goddamn parry. I don't...
Oh my fucking god.
Well, now I can give that fucking batch some of her umbreal ash. And you expect me to just like throw a spoiler at you? Well, fucking your luck, cuz I don't know shit, man. I haven't seen a single goddamn episode. Give Umbri
Lake.
Alright, what do you have now? About all your goddamn embers. They all
like hearts. That's the one weird thing. Alright, so I had those. Had these. Had those. Had these. Had these. Had this. Don't think I had that. 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 Ooh, didn't have that. So those are new. Ooh, yes! No keys. On that shit. Alright, alright, alright. I gotta go fishing. Ooh, this is new too. Ooh, armor set! Oh, fuck! Easterner! Oh my god. Oni Slayer, Great Arrow. Oh, fuck yeah. A fucking wooden ring. Made out of grapes.
Ash, come on.
I kind of want it. I'll tell you that.
Uh-huh.
Alright. Can't buy that. Alright, so I can buy that helm. And I will. Ooh, leggings.
Ashen one.
I'm totally gonna do some fucking Easterner run. What's with her boots? Deserter, leather. God damn. Have to have a tight pussy for that. No offense to anyone. Shit. Well then. Back to the drawing board. All over again. Probably gonna get mad. Cause this is basically the fucking epitome of my life. But there is a but. I have a plan. This time, I'll go up the one. Dun dun dun. Where there's only one. How much y'all wanna bet? I'ma get shot down like the biggest retard. I want to assume that's like the Painted World of Ariane. No, is that the Grand Archives? I don't remember. But damn, does it look yummy? I mean, like, fucking look at that and say that doesn't look yummy because it's all shining glittery. 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 Glittery isn't more. Fuck. It's just shiny, alright? Come at me, filthy fucking mage. What I thought, filthy fucking cunt. Recharge, recharge. Oh my gosh, shit on me, boys. Ooh, 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 ooh. Best player 2017. Did I resume the time? Yeah, I did. Half an hour left. Did not expect that. Like, super fucking hot. God, they're all fucking daring. Fuck. Like, hey, suck my ass. Whoa. God damn. There's fucking arrows flying everywhere. And if I die, I'm gonna get mad. Alright. That fucker's dead. Shit. Amazing to me. of this game hasn't sold out. It's fucking great. Come on. Attack, little bitch. All the other knights give me large titanite shards. You give me the shitty titanite shard. Oh, don't I feel great? Here, let me kill these fuckwads. Be done. God damn, backstabs for the win. Damn, backstabs for the win.
What are you, fuck that?
Too scared to admit to your goddamn parents. Alright, I'm bored. I'm gonna kill a giant after I kill all those. Is this the right way? Oh, fuck. Wait, I need to go down to the other one. Does that go anywhere? Does it, or will it lead to my doom? I'm pretty sure it will be the second one, but I'm willing to risk. One day, I was playing Saints Row 4, alright? It was the first time I was playing it on my console, because I played it at my mom's house. And then, fucking, out of nowhere, I get the cops, I try and lose them. You know what, nah, this story's pointless. I wanna know, it's totally boring. Basically, I got stuck, I had to restart. Oh shit, this is weird. Burn down the fucking trees. Don't do this shit that won't make me. Don't know if they're easy to kill or not. But then again, I don't want to risk it. I'm your nagging mother. Do your chores. Oh, friends. No one needs friends. You have homework. Oh, you're done with everything? Well, then clean my shower. Mom, why is it brown? You don't need to know. God, fuck.
Farewell, Ashen One.
I'm going to fucking rape you soon. I can't kill you. I can probably kill all these motherfuckers. Especially these three. I want to buy your shit. I don't want to talk to you. Got that katana. Here. I swear to God, if this isn't the right one. Attention, people! What? What? No. I wanted to kill myself. This is goddamn bullshit. I'm a pretty little pirate. Yeah. sitting here choosing over the items I want. Ooh, yes. Damn, this is a fucking greatsword to me? Back to the drawing board. Why did I say that? Oh, I just realized. Right, so that's the Furling Shrine thing. That's the castle. Tree with a man in a cage. Broken down building. Fucking Hanukkah. Tombstone with a bunch of skulls. Old man Esteban. And rape cage. Cause you know, people get kinky like that. See me. Bad memes. Since it's probably getting boring, I'm just gonna end it. I don't even give a fuck. Right? I don't even give a fuck. Alright? This is the end.